Today morning, I was alone. My husband was out of station. And I was busy in cleaning my house. Here only, just behind me, I was cleaning my big teddy. But suddenly I felt somebody was there behind me, and the blow of a strong wind.